Hello and welcome to this new video. Today I will show you how to enable Luma to show system instead of version on the system settings. First, we need to check that we are running custom firmware. We can do this by holding select, down and L button. And it will open Rosalina menu. If not, it is the first sign that you are running custom firmware. The second is the inability to launch FBI or any app that is not signed by Nintendo. We will try opening FBI, and as you can see, I can. This means that I am running custom firmware. But in the system settings, it shows versions instead of system. How to enable it to say system? It is very simple. Just power off the console. Now we are going to turn it on by holding the select button. So we press and hold the select button and turn it on. This should bring us to the Luma 3DS configuration screen. If it doesn't, then you aren't running custom firmware. We need to select the option that says show NAND or user string in system settings. It is here. Now we press the A button until we see the X mark inside the parentheses. Okay, now that it is enabled, we can press start to boot the console. And now everything should work properly and you should see the sys prefix in system settings. As you can see, there is the sys prefix in the system settings. I hope this video was useful to you. If it was, then leave me a like, consider subscribing for future videos, and leave me a comment. Thank you!